All right, I give you Bill and Dave's Garage Band.
Hard, lonely, and deep in dark despair. Thinking one thought only, where is she, tell me where? But if she says to you, she don't want me, just give her my message and tell her all my plea. And I know, well, if she had me back again, I would never make her sad. I got a heart full of soul. Such a long time, longer than I can bear. And if she says she wants me, then tell her I'll be there. But if she says to you, she don't want me, just give her my message and tell her all my plea. And I know, well, if she had me back again, we'll be right back. to Missouri, Oklahoma City looks so, so pretty. You'll see Amarillo and Gallup, New Mexico. Flagstaff, Arizona, don't forget Winona. King of Boston, San Bernardino. Would you get hip to this kind of tip? And go take that California trip and get your kicks on a Route 66. Yeah, hit the road, boys! St. Louis, down to Missouri, Oklahoma City looks so, so pretty. You'll see Amarillo and Gallup, New Mexico. Flagstaff, Arizona, don't forget Winona, a king of Boston, San Bernardino. You get hip to this kindly tip and go take that California trip and get your kicks on a Route 66. Get your kicks on a Route 66. Yeah, get your kicks on Route 66.
Woo! On the way.
Thanks. We are Bill and Dave's Garage Band. Thanks for coming out tonight. We're just going to do a quick guitar change here and then tear through the rest of the set for you. Don't forget about the silent auction. And be very quiet when you're putting your tickets in.
Are we ready now?
All over.
It brings the feelings out inside of me. Quivers down my backbone. I got the shakes in my thigh bone. I got the shivers in my knee bone. Shaking all over. Shaking all over. Well, you make me shake me, how I love to shake. Oh, you make me shake, oh, how I love to shake. Ah, shake, 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 shake. Summertime.
car because you didn't work a lick.
And sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do, cause there ain't no cure for the summertime blues.
Son, but you're too young to vote.
And sometimes I wonder what I'm gonna do, but there ain't no cure for the summertime.
Too long, I fall in love with her. she wouldn't dance with another.
Keep it going for Bill and Dave's Garage Band. They deserve it all. That was so good. Now we're going to bring the band down to the dance floor and let the judges give a few words. They're not mean. I just like to sound like that.
Who's Simon Cowell here? No, just kidding. Just kidding. So how you guys like that, eh? That's a lot of hard work. It's a little harder than being in the garage, eh? I don't know. I was going like, what is that? Is that Roger Daltrey? No, just kidding. Are we? I mean, it was actually, I looked and I heard and I thought, holy cow, I'm in Britain in the 60s or something. Brad, I love the shirt and the tie. It's fantastic. I got to give you a 7 for that. Where's Napoleon, that guitar solo in the second Yardbird song? Give it up for Napoleon. Holy cow. He played some licks there. I thought that was fantastic. Napoleon, great licks. Nice tunage, guys. I really enjoyed that. I'm going to give you a 7. Out of what? I don't know yet, but 2 thumbs up, guys. I love the promo. I love the shirts. Great energy, great flow. I mean, that's a lot of hard work. I can't believe you did like 10 songs in like 22 minutes. That's the way they used to write songs, hey? Okay.
Thank you. Wow, what a great way to start the night. Absolute high energy, tight band. You know, Steve, I can't believe a room full of techs, and I didn't bring my computer here. I could have got it debugged. I can't believe missed opportunity there. Yeah, exactly. Well, I have to admit, Thom Wolstencroft here, I taught his son. You know, I think he still owes me a paper, that kid. He still owes me a paper. No, man. I mean, when I think about all the parent-teacher interviews and all the awkward moments, we could have been singing and rocking out, man. That was great. I mean, as as Vince said, it was like you did 400 songs in 20 minutes. And that's, I mean, I felt like I was at Orioles Community Club in 1966. And you literally, I mean, you lived up to your name. You played all the garage band favorites. And you played them so well and so tight. Forget synthesizers and all that crap. It's all about guitars and bass and drums. That's it. That's what a garage band is all about. You guys were awesome. Are we supposed to give numbers? Are we supposed to give? Okay, you did. I give you guys a 9. I thought you guys rocked the joint.
Well, there's so many things I loved about you guys. For one, Brad. I mean, what, 3 decades of friendship. This is one of the most outrageously rude and wonderful men I've ever met in my life. So a long time there. But anyways, my first thought is like, boy, who wants to be the first people out here? What a tough spot. Because you haven't got the advantage of 3 hours of alcohol. And like, you're not joining a party, you're creating a party. And I think you did exactly that. You knew exactly what to do with your very first note. I was with you from right off the very top as the drums came in. I love the pacing. I love how you just, there were seconds in between songs. I love how you shifted in your feels, all the kind of stuff. You just kept us all the way along. I love the look. I love the energy. And I love the investment that you guys made. I thought it was fantastic. I give you an 8.
I think this number thing's going to stick now. But not that you're writing them down, but another round of applause for Bill and Dave's Garage Band. That was fantastic. And a round of applause to our judges. Awesome comments. So we're going to take about a 20-minute break before we get the next band, the Consultants of Swing. A reminder, silent auction, all going to Cancer Care. We have just phenomenal prizes. You can get the premium prize tickets for $10 each, including an HP laptop provided by HP, and otherwise tickets are $20 for a sheet of 25 tickets, including Apple iPad minis, an HP printer, tailor-made mini tour golf bag. The list goes on, so make sure you hit up the suite for those tickets. Grab some more beverages, food's going around, and enjoy the break.